Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Maniac. But I do. I did. Welcome everyone to the world of Warplanes. One that I was not familiar with. Murder Pavilion! Captain Ballman. I gotta upgrade. It is. Ground target damaged. Alrighty. Oh, I got. Pull up. Some reason I. I bought.
Ground target damaged. Heck. Ground target destroyed. Ground target damaged.
Woohoo! That was close to grinding. Let me know if my mic is too quiet and my listening quality is too loud. I'm finding it difficult to work on this life. Nerf buff cover. Save that for. Whoa! These trees are actually. I straight up crashed. So up here in a little. Oh, nerd! Just almost took my face off. Grading. He's hitting. He has a rear. He don't. There are some. Oh shoot, I've got a player on my tail. And I knew it was too close, but I also I didn't. That's why when you're playing and you have a ton of bots, you really have to kill the enemy. Because for some reason, bots don't kill enemies. Look, you guys got kills. Bots will freely destroy ground targets. Oh, this plane. There's a couple of these that if you look have a ton. And it is hilarious to watch them shoot through the trees. But the bad Billy. No, last confirmation is down. Actually. Oh, this is shooting. I think that 9, not rear base. And of course, he's got the butler. Oh! Oh, wow. He's just a chaos crash. Dark Division. Oh, dead. Okay. And I launched back to the plane. But I like to sit around and watch it. Uh-oh. There's a bad guy. Back. This guy's just a heck of a really good. This guy probably knows. Attack above. Got one. How do I know this? Attack. Attack. Very low. Res.
Defeat! Friendly team destroyed.
No, you don't say! They were morons. Of course they're dead. If you hear any background noise, I'm sorry. People are yapping in the background. They're watching. I'm getting deafened by the volume of this game. That again. Go for this one. Why? Big reason. Because this one, I have to attack enemy aircraft. It's a fighter. They don't do well against ground targets. Why? Because they have no bombs. They have no, this is a new map. Pacific Ocean. Wow! Forgot how many dozens of targets there are. There's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 28 targets for each team. I like this. What did I just do?
Good hunting.
First person. Oh wow, I'm already. I must have spawned a holy potato stand. Spawned a top health guys. I'm actually reaching the top. Altitude.
Enemy contact.
There's actually some guys who aren't. He's gonna start yelling at me. Oh, can't out here, but okay, you got that. Let's police switch targets. Huh? I guess. A little too fast. Bad. Oh, that's why I can hurt. And I hit the ground. Stupid camera angles. I'm not even gonna stick around, because we can promise you guys I'm gonna lose that battle. Because it just did not go well. Simple and plain. Plain and simple. Plain and plain, simple and simple. Did not go well. I don't know why I said that. But I don't have. What? Why do I not have? Not like tactically. I don't know. I will get that. Right now, battle F3F. And oh, see, these look like German A-10 Warthogs almost, but not like the nerdier World War II German version. I think it's the cockpit that reminds me of it. The cockpit of an A-10 Warthog actually looks cool. I know what it is. It's this. Look at this. Look at where the guns are all firing from. Right there. They've got like a concentrated beam of fire right there. On the nose. Right there at the bottom of the nose. And this will last probably for about a minute. So if you want to hit forward arrow 3, 4, 5 times, maybe even 6. Or, you know, just sit around. I have a tendency to not cut. Look, here we go. Look at all these power scores that are higher than my own. Wonderful. Wait, what was that? T-35. That must be the pea shooter counterpart. I don't. This elephant. It is. I want to go.
Good hunting.
Every time I play elephant and I spawn on this side of the map, I go down the area down here. Go down to there. Never works well. And it's a game. Oh, but we got it. Are they all? Wow! You just nailed that. Aircraft fire. This game, that'd be any type of fire, sir.
First enemy destroyed. Target hit.
don't know what this is, what it is. I was half hoping to damn it. Good on me.
The engine has overheated. Cannot activate boost.
About to say, why do I feel like half? It's yours. Steel. Whoa, sir. Hi. Where is the next one? There we go. Closest. This guy. He is close. Oh, he's close. Arm. Opposite.
Target hit.
What is that? And of course, bot.
You're under anti-aircraft fire.
Got it.
Destroyed.
Where's... Here we go. Heavy fighter. Gonna go with this guy. Wait, there's three guys left? There's three guys. This guy is a heavy assault. No flaps. Oh.
Target hit.
Kind of hoping I'd force him. This is where the fight is bad guy I was killing killed me a weird time. This guy's half bad. Dead low, I'm gonna guess. Maybe not. Yeah! An assist on that guy. I love the little bot chat. Look at this. Come at me, bro. Give up. Yeah! Victory! Finally get a win. Sorry I'm not talking to these guys, but late at night. Somewhat late at night. But yeah, guys, I do hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And support me on Patreon if you'd like to. At least go check it out. You got it. And please, suggest good editing software. YouTube is removing their editing software on the 20th of September. We could go bug them. I vote we go bug them. Let's go bug YouTube, everybody. Contact YouTube for service and be like, yo, nerd, what you do is my one. Yeah, I do. And feel free to expect more of this. I really enjoy this game. So I will be likely on World of Warplanes. Finally found my game. Hey guys, I do enjoy. See you next time, everybody. Maniacs.